Former Ravens cheerleader Mayo Shattuck was sentenced to 48 weekends in jail after being convicted in Delaware of rape and the sexual assault of a teenage boy. Shattuck will spend every other weekend in jail for 2 years. She pleaded guilty in June to one count of fourth-degree rape as part of a plea agreement with prosecutors. Shattuck is the ex-wife of Mayo Shattuck, former CEO of Constellation Energy.